So RBI grade B 2023 exam is over. We got responses of various candidates. Okay, a mix of emotion. Yes, the exam was actually difficult. Okay, we understood that there were various candidates who had different experience in the same exam. So aisi kuch situation ho gayi aspirants ki after RBI exam. Okay, but as phase 1 has been done for RBI exam, RBI aspirants have also started their preparation for phase 2 exam. So aapka preparation to RBI ke liye aap kar hi rahe ho, but at the same time you will make the biggest mistake in one particular decision, and that is why today we are going to discuss and we are going to prevent you to not making that mistake. And therefore that topic today we are going to discuss is how can an RBI aspirant prepare for NABARD grade A 2023. आपको पता है कि 6 to 8 month आप prepare कर रहे थे RBI grade B 2023 के लिए. You already have ran 400 meters of race, but now it would be very easy for you to run more 200 or 100 meter and complete a 600 meter race. आपने RBI grade B तो दे ही दिया है, and you would be preparing for phase 2 also. At the same time, why not to also prepare for NABARD grade A 2023? And this is the biggest mistake that RBI aspirants make, that they don't prepare and they don't even fill the form for NABARD grade A 2023. So on this, I welcome you all to our platform where today we are going to discuss an important topic, that is how can RBI aspirant prepare for NABARD grade A, as well as why it is very easy for RBI aspirants to clear NABARD very, very easily. Last year, NABARD 2022, we also saw that many RBI aspirants cleared NABARD in first go. So today, on the same lines, we are going to discuss this topic. So before that, NABARD grade A 2023 exam is right around the corner. July 3rd week to 4th week, notifications will come out. September 1st week mein surely exam hoga, jo ki har saal hota hai, right? So that is why I'll eagerly welcome all RBI aspirants ki don't make this mistake again this year. Please fill the form and start your preparation for NABARD grade A also. Okay? So RBI exam hone ke baad difficulty humne students ki situation to dekhi li. Now after RBI grade B 2023, there were 3 categories of students. पहले थे राजू कैटेगरी स्टूडेंट्स, दूसरे थे फरहान कैटेगरी स्टूडेंट्स, और तीसरे थे रैंचो कैटेगरी स्टूडेंट्स. राजू के कैटेगरी के सारे स्टूडेंट्स वो स्टूडेंट्स थे जिनको ये लगता है दैट आरबी एग्जाम बहुत सर वेरी वेरी डिफिकल्ट एंड वी कैन नॉट क्लियर इट. इनकी हालत एक्चुअली में वो नापतोल का कंज्यूमर होता है ना, उनकी तरह हो गई है कि पहले मैं हताश था, अब आरबी एग्जाम के बाद मैं और हताश हो गया, राइट? देन कम्स फरहान, द कंफ्यूज स्टूडेंट्स. They are saying that RBI exam sir was difficult, but I am on margin. I don't know where I'll land. I don't know, main clear karunga ki nahi karunga. I am actually like very, very confused. I may clear or may not clear. So second category is confused category. Unko pata nahi hai ki wo clear karenge ya fir nahi karenge. And the third category, that is rancho category students. They are saying that sir, RBI was not that difficult. It was okay. I gave phase 1 and I'm going to clear phase 1. और मैं phase 2 जो कि 30 जुलाई को होने वाला है, मैं वो देने वाला हूँ, and I'm preparing for it. Now whatever category you may sit in, अगर आप एक RBI aspirant हो और आप किसी भी category में बैठ रहे हो, आपका outcome matter नहीं करता है. Why? Because you prepared hard for RBI exam. आपने सही momentum से, hard work से, preparation से, strategy के साथ 6 to 8 month RBI 2023 ke liye prepare kiya. Now this is an advantage to you. Don't miss your opportunity, as well as don't let your fire to go off. Use your RBI preparation and study further for 1 to 2 months only for uncommon subjects which are there in NABARD. And that is why for RBI aspirants NABARD becomes very, very easy. So chahe aap राजू हो, चाहे आप फरहान हो, चाहे आप रैंचो, आपकी एग्जाम क्लियर हो रही है नहीं हो रही है वो रिजल्ट्स पे डिपेंड करता है. It only matters that have you prepared well enough for RBI exam. And if yes, then definitely it would be very easy for you to clear NABARD, because NABARD is an opportunity for RBI aspirant, not an option. किसी भी RBI aspirant के लिए NABARD एक option नहीं है कि भाई RBI नहीं हुआ तो मैं NABARD कर लूंगा. नहीं, मैं RBI भी करूंगा और मैं NABARD भी करूंगा. ओके, ये एक आपदा है, उसको अवसर में बदलो. यही आपके पास एक सबसे बड़ी अपॉर्चुनिटी है. And that opportunity is because why RBI aspirants, for RBI aspirants it is very easy to clear NABARD. It's very very simple. It is because of the syllabus comparison as well as strategy which we are going to discuss now. If you see, अगर आप phase 1 का और phase 2 की syllabus के comparison करते हो, तो see here, in phase 1 जब हम discuss करते हैं, common subjects are quant, reasoning, English, GA, GMA, जैसे कि spotlight की study, PIB 247, then government schemes, ये सारे topic आपने RBI के लिए already पढ़े हैं. You have covered these topics for RBI grade B exam. Now, what are the uncommon topics which are just asked in NABARD? First is decision making, and we all know RBI में आपने management पढ़ा था, which had some part of decision making. Computer awareness, we are learning computer awareness from 10th to 12th standard, so this is also very easy. So the only roadblock to clear phase 1 is agriculture and rural development. अब आप बोलोगे ये सर आपने क्या कह दिया. एग्रीकल्चर रूरल डेवलपमेंट के रिलेटेड भी बहुत सारे मिथ है, एंड इट इज कंसिडर्ड वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट रोड ब्लॉक, अ बिगेस्ट डिफिकल्टी टू क्लियर NABARD एग्जाम. सो एआरडी के लिए देयर इज जस्ट वन स्टॉप सॉल्यूशन ऑन आवर प्लेटफॉर्म. द लाइव कोर्स हैज बीन ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड फॉर द ईयर 2023. वी प्रोवाइड लाइव क्लासेस, रियल टाइम डाउट सॉल्विंग, ठीक है, अलॉन्ग विद दैट टेस्ट सीरीज, मॉक टेस्ट, नोट्स, ये सारी चीजें आपको प्रोवाइड की जाती है. Most importantly, for all those people who think that I am learning agriculture and rural development for the first time, the doubt solving, and that also at real time, this is what is the feature of our live course. Phase 2 mein agar aap dekhte ho, to phase 2 mein bhi agar aap syllabus comparison karte ho, if we compare the syllabus, that the English descriptive is exactly similar to RBI. Prezi, essay, letter writing, all this practice you have done for RBI grade B. Similarly, economic and social issues, descriptive answer writing also, you have definitely practiced it for RBI exam. So the only descriptive answer writing practice we have to do for agriculture and rural development. And again, I will quote that our complete live course, we also give answer writing practice. Now, why we are stressing on our live course? It is because if you are already a RBI aspirant and joined to our platform, definitely you just start your preparation today itself. And if you are not, then you don't need to wander here and there on internet to collect agricultural and rural development content. You just have to join our course. Everything is available, and it is widely evident that in 2022 we were a platform who gave most highest selection in the year of 2022. So isiliye main aapko kahunga that the strategy for RBI exam, okay, the strategy for RBI aspirant to clear NABARD, okay, to kisi bhi RBI aspirant ko NABARD clear karne ke liye strategy kya hai, itni si baat hai ki aapko bas agriculture and rural development padhna hai. So the only strategy is to only deal with one villain, that is agriculture and rural development. The only roadblock, the only hurdle which will come in any, for any RBI aspirant to clear NABARD grade A 2023 would be agriculture and rural development. So this is our course, live lecture, comprehensive notes, practice questions, answer writing, real time doubt solving, जिससे आपको agriculture and rural development में कहीं भी दिक्कत ना हो, चाहे आपका background non agricultural background हो, आपका non agricultural background हो, आपका commerce background हो, आपका engineering background हो, it doesn't matter, आपका कोई भी graduation हो, this subject is easily doable in 1 to 2 months, and you can definitely reserve your seat for NABARD grade. So this was all about the course discussion, and now we will talk about the biggest myth which is associated with agriculture and rural development. Now the biggest myth about agriculture and rural development is that This is a core agricultural subject and that is why various RBI aspirant, जो भी RBI aspirant होते हैं वो even NABARD का form भी नहीं fill करते. And the reason is, अरे यार agriculture and rural development core agriculture होगा, मैंने कभी भी वो उसकी पढ़ाई नहीं की है, so like I hardly think मुझे उससे कुछ पता चलेगा. So this is the biggest myth and because of this biggest myth you are going to make the worst decision for this year. So don't make that worst decision. Try to understand what agriculture and rural development is. ये core agriculture है ही नहीं, ये है agriculture plus rural development. Try to understand that NABARD grade A officer, it is not a post जो कि आपको farmer बनाना चाहता है. Rather, it is a post which has policy making responsibilities and duties in the sector of agriculture. And for that, you should only have macro view of agriculture, what is happening in the agriculture sector in India right now. For example, आप उत्तर प्रदेश स्टेट के हो, आप महाराष्ट्र स्टेट के हो, या फिर आप तमिलनाडु स्टेट के हो, what crops are grown in your state, what is the agricultural concept or agricultural system developed in your state, okay? A simple current affairs example, why the rates of tomato are high in the market. If you are curious about these questions and if you are trying to find out the answers, aapko ARD aadha aa chuka hai. Okay, so this subject is not related to kheti baadi, which conception every aspirant or every RBI student has. No, it is not about that. This concept is only related to a macro understanding of the agricultural sector, and along with agricultural sector, rural development is also there. So if you know this, if you have observation skills, if you understand this agriculture and rural development, definitely you can just prepare for this roadblock for 1 to 2 months. Rest of the subjects are common and you have already prepared it. आप पहले ही 400 मीटर रेस भाग चुके हो, आपको बस 200 मीटर एक्स्ट्रा भागना है, one extra mile and you are selected in NABARD, right? So now let's discuss comprehensively what our live course is all about. So our live course consists of ARD live lectures and ESI live lectures. After completion of ARD and ESI live lectures, we are also going to do revision classes. Apart from that, downloadable notes, video lectures, doubt solving, वो भी real time. आप on the spot live lecture में doubts पूछ सकते हो. So for all the students who don't know about agriculture and rural development, आपको कुछ भी अगर नहीं पता है, then this live course could be a point of selection. Okay? It is a feature जो आपको किसी भी platform पे नहीं मिलेगा. Next is mentorship sessions, जो कि weekly होते हैं. Answer writing and descriptive, answer writing sectional tests, ये सारी चीजें वीकली होती है. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट, दिस इज द टेबल, टाइम टेबल विच हैज बीन गिवन फ्रॉम द मंथ ऑफ जुलाई. सो एआरडी 60% सिलेबस हैज बीन ऑलरेडी कवर्ड, 40% इज गोइंग टू बी क्लियर्ड नाउ. ओके, सो फॉर जुलाई मंथ, मंडे, ट्यूजडे, थर्सडे, फ्राइडे, एवरी 6 PM 2 hours एआरडी लेक्चर इज देयर. आफ्टर जुलाई मंथ, ऑन 31st July, ईएसआई रिविजन क्लासेस वुड बी स्टार्टिंग एंड एवरी संडे इज डेडिकेटेड फॉर सेक्शनल tests. So I think this course is very, very comprehensive. Once you join it, it's just a hand holding and then it's our responsibility ki aap NABARD grade A phase 1 to clear aaram se kar doge. Okay, so through our discussion we understood that how RBI aspirants can actually try or prepare for just 1 or 2 months more and they can clear one more additional governmental exam. Okay, so I think with this we would have motivated various RBI aspirants, as well as I think various RBI aspirants will not make that mistake of not filling the form. Okay, so start your preparation right now. Okay, this is a huge opportunity for all the RBI aspirants. So with this we'll end our discussion. Thank you and see you next time.